forever.
Yeah. Thanks, Mickey.
Change the destinies of three of my friends.
Ah, but destiny is never left to chance. I merely guided them to their proper places. The broken boy who failed to be the blade, the misguided master who sacrificed herself for a friend, and the feckless youth who became my new vessel.
I couldn't find a way to save them. But I to believe that their sacrifice stopped you for good. Why? How was I so blind? I should have seen it as soon as Maleficent started gathering the seven princesses of heart.
Yes. They were all my doing. I used the evil fairy to find seven pure lights for me. Just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
Yes, he did. That dull, ordinary boy. A keyblade wielder so unlike any I have ever seen. However, I have not abandoned my ambitions. The seven guardians of light and the 13 seekers of darkness.
Seven guardians of light? Well, for Keyblade wielders, there's me and Riku and Sora, and my three missing friends, that's six. Then the seventh would be... Oh, that means the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
Yes, little king. Perceptive. But Sora and another on your list belong to me now. And that puts you three guardians short. But worry not. All of the pieces are destined to appear. Your seven lights, just like my 13 darknesses, whose final clash will beget the prize I seek.
The Keyblade!
But first, the 13 darknesses shall be united. All the seeds have been filled. And now, the last vessel shall bear my heart like the rest.
Axel? Please. The name's Lee. Got it memorized?
You're not supposed to be here.
Promises to keep. I'll always be there to get my friends back. What? Bad timing. You had your perfect little script, but you kind of forgot to write the sequel. Now, let's find out what happens.
What now, you old coot? Our time is up!
Thank you.
in Sora's dream.